at Melrose now, you know, with my boy Shan. I always used to watch Cool Kicks, and now we're here, baby. Like, we outside, bro. I don't know if I'm gonna cough something, but we definitely gonna see what it's about, bro. You got it, it's took and you said it was cool. I could tell it was definitely an issue. Back home, we be swinging with business. If it's small, let me know it's an issue. What'd you choose? What'd you choose?
Nah, those are hard. Those are hard. Yeah, those are hard.
Shan, what do you think of Cool Kicks, bro?
It's different. I always say it on YouTube, but not on the
end. Yeah.
I'm Heisenberg.
Bro, got that drip.
Heisenberg.
Shane, what are you saying, bro? You good?
Dude,
what'd you get? Oh, those are tough. You got the ones?
Yeah.
Connor, what shoes did you get?
I got Yeezy socks.
Oh, good man, good man. All right, so we're going to this thrifting market. About to buy on a mission right now.
It's $6.
There you go, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. All right, so we had a little market now. About to do a little bit of thrifting, bro. It's a different experience. Drip for days, bro. So we're about to see if we get any good finds. And yeah, I'll keep you all posted, bro. I'm about to see if we can get some drip. Like I'm jacking off,
bitch, fuck a friend. I might have to get one. I might have to just say fucking get a racing jacket, bro. These are so tough. These are scarf.
Sam, homie, pick this out.
It's drip, like, hold on. Yeah. Slime with my dog. Slime with my stick. Slide. Hey guys, so we're at the fluorescent gym. Like fluorescent, I like the highlighter colors, and we're about to see what it's about. But yeah, I've seen it on TikTok, I've seen it on Instagram. So we about to see what it's about, bro.
Jesus, yes sir.
Look at that DJ set, bro. It is crazy. Got the stripper pole, yeah, we see. We're finna put Shan on there, bro. Shan's finna be on that stripper pole, bro.
I'm gonna give you guys a little tour so you can understand what it is.
Bet.
I'm proud of this shit.
Hey.
I was one of you guys one day. I'm 41 years old, so one day I had a dream of owning my own gym when I was your age.
You did it, man.
And this is my dream gym.
You did it, man.
This is my first one. I made this 8 years ago.
Right? Jeez.
And I made my Miami location last year,
yeah,
which is like five times this.
This is crazy. This is outside, by the way. This is, look at the bags. Yo, what the hell? This is a ball court too, bro.
This is a whole, I don't know if you guys fuck with this. This is a whole tech board. You have a salmon ladder. This is all Ninja Warrior shit right here. That's the whole, it's all an area right there.
That's more.
Listen, it's all about having a nice clique of guys. That's
yeah.
It. You know, 5-6 people that you can bring together that can collaborate on an effort, that's all you need.
Mm-hmm.
One of the sickest gems, man.
Nah, for real. Look where we at. We going crazy, but you know, of course, we got to run the extreme slaughter melon, bro. You know we had to run it. It's only right. It's late, but we need to get a turn, because you know, I don't know, bro. We just finna get turned, just because. Carried away with all this stuff and all that, but like, bro, it's so surreal, bro, so crazy, and I'ma keep saying it, bro. And I don't care if you guys get annoyed of it, bro. I'm so grateful, bro, and I promise, boys, I promise whoever's watching, yo, I'm gonna do you guys right. I'm gonna try my best every day. Every day I wake up, I'm not taking none of this for granted, bro. Cause a lot of people get closer to where they wanted to be and they become comfortable. That's the one thing you can't do. You cannot be complacent. You always gotta want better. Better for yourself, bro. You can always be better as a person. You can always be kind, you always can be more loving, you always can be more caring. Like there's constant improvement, and that's where it comes in, where your potential is limitless. Right? Never feel like, okay, this is where I'm at and I'm okay just being here. Bro, you always can do better. So do better. I love y'all and I hope you guys enjoyed the montage. Man, this gym is crazy. We out here, baby.